first of all, it has PPF on the hood. It has PPF on the front front of the fenders here. And so we'll walk around the paint mirror so everybody can see. So we'll start over here. Again, there's PPF here. So we're gonna go with just beyond it on the actual paint. Here we have a 5.56. On the rear of the fender, 5.75. On the door, we got 7.3. On the door here, we got 6.7. On here, we got 6.7. Let's go back here, 5.7. On this rear quarter, we got 6.8. And back here is 7.7. Like I had said earlier, not the thing, I believe this paint panel's had a little bit of touch-up paint on it, and they probably bled some clear onto here. Let's go up on the roof. Roof, we got a 3.59. On the sunroof panel, we get the 3.8. Roof back here, 4.10. This panel's plastic. This is all plastic, so we're not gonna do any of that. Rear quarter back here, 4. Let's go down here on the edge, 4.5. 4.7. 4. 4.5. 4.98 up here in the fender, 4.06. The hood's gonna read about 10 millimeters thick, so we got 12. It's just that's the thickness of the film. It's pretty thick. But yeah, walking back around over here, the paint on the front bumper all looks really nice. And I think probably what happened is something probably scuffed here because there's no filler or anything in here. It's all very thin. You couldn't ever have any filler and still have a reading still in the 8. I mean, some new cars are still in the 8s. But you know, the paint's very nice on the car. Any questions, let me know. I'm happy to help anybody out. Or if you're ever interested in selling your car with an 911R, hit us up as well. Thanks.